So Jordan Peterson's talked about this topic in a couple different ways, and I have a slightly different take on it from the things that we talk about here. And what he said is, you can have anything you want, but first, you have to know what that actually looks like. And then, you have to be willing, and if somebody else is involved in this, you have to both be willing to both yourself and allow for the other person to do it stupidly and badly until you get good at it. Whenever you're trying to do something new, you're gonna do it stupidly in the beginning. You're going to do it badly in the beginning. But if you don't start stupidly and badly, then you'll never get good at it. Now, the thing I would add to that is, and you have to be willing to put in the work. I had a client here today looking at a dog, and we were chatting about a couple different things. And one of the things that came up in our conversation was about the overnight success. And a lot of people look around and see these people that look successful. Maybe they are successful. And it feels to the people that are looking at them like they just did it overnight. And Nicole Sauce did a really good talk on this. I think she had Jack Spierko on with her. We might have even been on his podcast and she was the guest, about the 5-year overnight success. Social media has spoiled us to where we have all these misperceptions about how long it takes to build up a community on social media, how long it takes to get a company profitable and successful. It takes a lot of work and a lot of time. And if you're not willing to invest the work and the time, and if you're not willing to do the things stupidly and badly, and if you're not able to envision what the thing actually looks like in the end, your chances of success are really, really low. But if you are able to embrace those things, your chances of success are really high. You can have anything you want, but first, you have to know what that looks like.